Da, 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 da.
Today we have the boar burger with mashed up tomatoes, and crap.
Egg and salad.
Egg and salad. And on the sauce side we have sauce.
Seafood sauce.
This is Richard Gittin's food heaven.
Prepared by me this morning in the kitchen.
How will Richard react? How will he react?
I don't know.
Bearing in mind, tomato makes me feel really sick.
Oh my god.
Shit. I like it. I like it very much.
Da 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 da.
Thank you.
And here's Rick Stein.
Hello there. So, the wine to go with your wild boar. There's a good choice. I picked this Gallo Five Oaks Carignan Sauvignon. It's $4.99 on offering Tesco's at the moment. And it's got intense aromas of ripe blackberry, like the cone. But if you don't want that, then you could always try just eating it with a Bob the Builder guitar. And what that will do is make you a little bit weird. And the other option, of course, is this thing. It's actually in a glass bottle and tastes awful, so we'll be drinking that. Here's James Martin with his recommendation of the week.
Antifreeze isn't here.
What?
Can you stop it? Here's my recommendation. Sif wood floor cleaner. If the boar's really bad, which it probably is, you can always drink this and kill yourself. And you'll never have to live with the guilt that you ate that piece of shit meal.
Da, 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 da,
da. Right, we're now going to the segment of the show with the two fat ladies.
Dun dun da dun dun and da dun.
And here's our live studio band. Hit it, guys.
Yeah. Been around the world, I've seen so many faces. And I'm loving you. That's the very first time. Keep playing! Music and integrity!
Don't tell me that it's over. I'm a show for a stolen. Oh no!
This is final
Matt.
I think you mentioned, I think you better end
that. Yeah. See you next week, so the Sunday Shake Kitchen.